give me some dap, man. What's up? Hey, today for my sneaker heads on the channel, I got a sneaker battle for y'all. Now, the two sneakers that will be in the sneaker battle is the Jordan 13 Starfish and the Jordan 13 Flints. And yes, this is going to be a tough battle. So, quick announcement before we get into the shoes, Guap Nation. I have a whole nother channel called Guapo TV that I put all my other content on. And it's a variety of content. I'm putting everything on there. So, y'all just go check it. Matter of fact, I'm going to give y'all a teaser of the type of stuff that's going to be on there. Let y'all check this out real quick.
It's hotter than a motherfucker here today. Oh, they done opened it. Oh, they done messed up. I'm about to give me some free AC. Here we go. Hey, I'm coming in right with y'all.
Oh, shit, it's a fire. Hell.
Oh, get out of there. Oh, spin. Okay. Yeah, stick and move, baby. Stick and move. Y'all gonna get out of there. Oh,
and there it is. You know, it's stuff like that. And it's going to be way more content coming soon. But that's just what's on there right now. But just more stuff. Just stuff that's outside of sneakers so y'all can really get to know me. But yeah, now let's get into the shoes. Now, if y'all know the rules to the sneaker battles, or if y'all seen my previous sneaker battle videos, y'all know that I do not say my opinion on which shoe I feel like is more lit. What y'all do is y'all, as a community, y'all vote on how y'all feel like which shoe is more fire than the next, and y'all really decide in the comments, to be honest. And y'all just, you know, go back and forth, whichever shoe gets the most likes, you know, that's the winner. So, like I said, I don't say my opinion because I don't want it to be biased. I don't want it to be put on y'all and make y'all feel like, oh, this shoe may be more lit. I want it to be solely from y'all. So y'all vote down in the comments which one is more lit. I'm gonna get these shoes on camera so y'all can see what we're working with. And I'll also have some on feets coming as well so y'all can actually make y'all decision. But yeah, so y'all sit down, grab a snack, you know, get comfortable, put some socks on if you ain't got no socks on, because I know it's cold outside. It's the winter time. And yeah, y'all just watch the whole video. Leave a like, subscribe, tell your auntie, your uncle, your lizard, your cat, and your dog to subscribe to Guap Nation, because you're going big and strong each and every day. Without y'all, it would not be possible, and I would not be wearing today. So I thank y'all, and let's get into these shoes. So without further ado, let's get it. And here's a look at the two shoes I'll be using. You got the Jordan 13 Flints right here in this box, black out, and then you got the Jordan 13 Starfish right here. I'll be putting these head to head on the on feet, and y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. It's just that easy. You just comment down below which one you like, which one you think is more fire, just whatever you want to say about the shoes. And even if you can't decide, shoot, say that. But yeah, I'm about to get these on feet. Guap Nation, I appreciate y'all for tuning in each and every video. Without y'all, would not be one today. Make sure y'all go subscribe to that second channel for way more content. And yeah, we about to get these on feet. So until next time, Guap Nation, I appreciate y'all. And let's get it.